Hello, hello. We're ready to catch up on Lisa. So if you don't remember from the last Lisa stream, I fucked up royally. Like, literally, I ran off a cliff accidentally because I was too tired. So we can get this shit on the road. We're gonna speed run through this like a bit faster, but yeah, we should be good. Hey, Orion Fuber Frank Reynolds. Hey, Frank. How goes the memes? I'm memeing pretty well. How do you meme? There's still apparently a DLC, an expansion pack for Lisa I also need to get as well. Should gotta do this in game capture. Lisa! Sorry. So we kinda fucked up last time. Last time I accidentally killed myself going after the boss, so. It might take a while for me to find my previous last position, so give me some time. Gonna do a wee bit of exploring. I already got the chicken, okay. Yeah, I think I could afford it, so yeah. Party room. Let's go grab back and grab the chicken man. Okay, don't want to run off that cliff like last time. Get some of this. Hey, Dog Jeff, how's it going? Yeah, glad to see you all here. It's always the best time of the day is when y'all are here, guys. Just want to remind y'all about that. There we go. Yeah, sorry, Manuel. YouTube's been very funky. I'll try not to die in a dumb way this time. Hey. Don't worry, Five Guy. Every single one of you pretty much makes my fucking day. That's literally fucking coming from the bottom of my heart, guys. I can't fucking express my gratitude enough for y'all. I don't know where I'd fucking be without ya. Now we're gonna reorganize my party. I think there's like a. Except no substitutions. How's it going? I know I'm terrible at Lisa! Don't rub it in, please! I know I did the game horrifically out of order. Okay, I don't want to run off the cliff there. Oof. Hey, but I like it how the game allows you to do it out of order. It's like something you don't really find much games do nowadays, and that's actually. Design-wise, it's actually really great. It has a lot of fucking freedom to your game, you know? Don't want to jump off that cliff, thank you very much. Hey, Megalith, how's it going? I did, but I accidentally fucking ran off the cliff. Aesthetics. You replace him with a rooster. I don't have any hair. Oh fuck me. Oh fuck me. Have some firebombs. And Nern is dead. That is WDD. God bless. Nice! There we go, that was nice and fast. Fuck you. Ah, fuck, I'll just use the skills. It's rolling hair. I want everyone to make it out of this battle alive. What other skills do we have? Dropkick, tackle. Let's try tackle DDW. No, no, I'm not having trouble with this boss this time. Just bad timing with fucking Nern. Oh, the hair manity. Okay, I just gotta make sure not to run off a fucking cliff this time. That's all I gotta make sure. This boss battle actually went better than last time. I don't think I got Mad Dog yet. Oh, that truck! Just saving him because I pity him. Beast born back from the caves. Alright. No worries, guys. Like I said, this fucking streaming always makes my fucking day. It's always glad to see all of you here. It's great, you know? I mean, I always feel a little bit hollow after, but hey. I don't know, again, it's that whole human interaction thing! I'm not gonna run off the cliff this time. Oh! Okay, that would have been bad. That would have been really bad. That would have been really fucking bad. Holy shit. I thought... Oh, Jesus Christ. For a second, I nearly laughed and I ran myself off the cliff. Oh boy. I'm assuming I'll probably need some dirty water or something. I'm not sure why I need that water, but I'm assuming I will need it. Too late for that, Manuel. Already got ambushed by him. It's okay, man. Hey, Manuel, if it's like anything like a surprise, unless it's like, unless I ask for it, please, or as if it's like, oh, you're fucking gonna die if you walk into that room information, please don't give it to me. Oof. Sorry, I'm still a bit, Nice. Fast travel, baby. Wait a second, there's this one mutant guy. Actually, I don't have a save. Shit, I need a save first before I want to try and go after that mutant.
No!
Oh, man. Filthy pranked. Let's try DDW. Tigre. Who remembers that fucking Nickelodeon show? El Tigre? Uh-oh. Thank you. here. Well, that's TP, not... DW. Holy crap, Brewster stuns! Dude, this guy's a tank! Fuck it, two tears in the bucket. Sweet lemon tea. Mode settings. I haven't taken any joy. Which I'm gonna quickly backtrack. Oh, the campfire has random events. I can tell you that. There's something I was looking for. It's past here. First of all, I want to heal up at the tent. There's a few more things I really want to check out. Like, there's this one mutant dude who appeared after I went to the joy place. I want to sell some joy, get some more supplies, etc., etc. Just if you're fucking right about something hell coming up. The only thing I was told about joy is that it makes you fucking really buff. What does he say? Joy makes it all better. Yeah, the tent only has one bad random event, otherwise I'm pretty sure it's fairly safe. That's only one turn buff? Huh. There's one place I want to check out first. I want to check out this town. Because there's like a mutant dude in like a joy factory or whatever, I think. Or was it this town or was it the other town? If not, we all know how to backtrack faster. Oh, it wasn't this town. Yeah, I really fucking don't like withdrawal. It is very fucking annoying, man. Near Nern's place? We haven't beaten that one yet, Cringey. That's what I was gonna go look towards since I got a save. Let me head back there, actually, now that I think about it. Since we just got a save, it's safe to backdrop. As far as I'm concerned, I don't want to fucking deal with withdrawal even more, so... Alright, what the fuck is that up there? Hey, who's that? Squirrel! What? The DW. W. Ah, fuck, wrong key. It's DWDD and DDW, okay. There we go. Yeah, let me get some lights on real quickly. Alright, let's try this again. So, DDW. Ah, crap, what'd I do? These guys are getting really tanky, so I guess it's kinda good I'm grinding. There we go. Squirrel Man died. Head slide. Nice. Beastborn, holy sh! I'm starting to like you folks after. There's a mutant. For most part, I like my fucking party composition I have right now. Well, with the exception of what's cup face. There's another shopkeeper around here, so. Ooh, I guess that's one. Well, I guess since it's RPG Maker, that's pretty stable. But I game crash as much as really fucking suck, huh? Where's Mad Dog's Club? Here's the other guy who can buy me a gun for Nern. Where are the barrel bros? Okay. Eh. I've already been here before, so it's just redoing this to make the mutant reappear. Can I face off against the mutant or what? Would it be a good idea to go against that mutant? I'm probably gonna stick with the party members I already have. Currently, I'm not sure who's better, Rooster or Rage, but. I know what caramel salt is, Dog Chef. Oh, wait a second, I haven't been in that cave before. Nice. Ow, fuck. SDVS. SDVS, Oh, shit. Oh, that was fast. Okay, that was really fast. And what, Bagshaw? Trash? That's Nern's place. Hey, Cyber, how's it going? So, should I just go straight for the next area? Yeah, this fucking DDD plush is soft as shit. Fucking good price too, is like what, only 10 bucks on Amazon, I think? You're right, I could. Oh shoot, I haven't climbed that mountain yet, huh? It's still worth exploring. I don't want to send myself flying off the cliff, so. Wait, that's all that led me to? I think there is a food up lush, huh? Let's do it with the trumpet. Oh, there's nothing here, just an Easter egg? There's gotta be something I missed. Hey, Armorator, how's it going? It's okay. We've all kind of had long days, huh? Oh, hey, I just noticed that. Yeah, the dresser dude. There's a trumpet guy in every area. All right, I guess now we can progress. See you, Five. Have a good day. All right, I guess we could continue on. So this is when you start to see the effects of pain mode, so... Oh Jesus. Oh fuck. Knock him out. Oh Jesus, everybody's feeling weird. Stop it! Okay, come on. Oh Jesus. Stop! Yeah, scary stories are not doing anything. No! Oh crap, he's dead. Alright, finally got a stun on one of them. Ooh, this is getting tight. Ah, crap. Okay, there we go. Come on, we just need some stuns, anything, trips, anything, please. Stop poking my vital points, please. Okay, that's one down. I'll just keep tackling with DDW. Nice. WDD. It's WDD, not DDW. Keep hitting with a rolling hail, come on. Ah, fuck. Ah, fuck. That's the entire plot. The entire plot, at least, is that all the women are guns. Oh shit! Oh fuck! And there goes Rooster, fuck. Well then. Real talk, should I really fucking keep up? Is it really worth it keeping, what's it called, Terry? Because at this point, he's just dying way too much to actually yield any experience. Like dying way too much. Because even after all this time, he's not as good at all. Probably too long then. Where the fuck did I, I guess it's that first town. Just gotta make sure not to run off a cliff while getting to there. Because at this point, he's like barely like helping along. So it's either Beastborn or Olan or Rage. Olan Rage. Well, Olan will take a bit of grinding to get back up, actually, so probably Rage or Beastborn. I'll probably go with Olan, because some TP users would be pretty good. It'd take a bit of grinding, but hey. Yeah, so far Rooster's just been really good because he just has like on-demand stuns that are just really fucking good. Hey, there's one place that I could pretty much only fucking grind at. Only one place I know how to actively grind. Even then. There's also the snakes, I guess. For the most part, I'm just gonna stick with this party, because I do need, like, a TP user. TP user would be pretty good anyways. Well, the next best place I know how to grind is snakes. I mean, as much as I fucking hate grinding, it's like, I just have to get, back up to, speed, you know? Yeah, it's better to grind the shadow people, isn't it, huh? I don't see nothing wrong. I guess maybe we could progress and get a fuckload of experience from later on. Oh. Oh no. Percy Monsoon. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, God. Are you a traitor? Oh. Oh shit. Your buddy's up there, so... Oh shit. Oh yeah, club. Yeah, I give him a chance to speak though, but hey, she's up there. Oh wait, wait, there's no way up there. Brownies are ready. Okay, sorry. That fucking ding sound effect. Ding. I gotta make a joke about it every now and then, you know? Slap him since he's blind. See, now he's really leveling up. Okay, so I'm pretty sure Olan will catch up sometime soon. We just really badly need a save. Come here to be annoying, don't come at all. Oof. How many people are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6? Oh, Jesus, there's a lot of people, though. And I just started training him, man. You can't do this to me. Shit. There's too many people to actually fight physically. So, hey, not say nice. Jesus. I've died so many times. Fuck. Thank God for checkpoints. I guess maybe one more save would be okay. Fuck. Fuck. Because I just want to get through this section. Look how awesome this section is, man! Fuck. Fuck. Okay, thanks, Rando. It Rando's buff. Oh god. I needed that head slide. ADDS. AIDS. Rooster Storm. What does Rooster Storm do? Strong but unreliable. I don't care what you say. That is a Rooster Storm, man. Have you played Zelda? Dude, those Rooster Storms are like as reliable as hell. Hey, save. Fuck, if I get any. I think now would be a good time to stop that. Holy crap. At least we're making progress. Hey, now. We actually made it to 2 consecutive save points without dying in between. We actually made it to a lot of save points without fucking being obliterated, I guess. That's pretty nice. Anyways, there's one... You knew the stream would end on me dying. Now, speaking of difficult games, there's one junkin' son of a bitch who I still have yet to give an anal pounding. One junkie... She's a hunk of junk. A hunk of junko, you might as well say. I will beat even if it will be the fucking enemy. I know the stream's not gonna end. We're gonna keep going, man. We still got the Touhous to go to, and there's a piece of Junko who needs to fucking die. Yes, her name is Junko, and she's a lolly who fucking shoots a bunch of shits at you. Alright, see ya. Accept no substitutions. See ya tomorrow. Have a good night's sleep. I guess a good morning sleep. Hey, Pet Shop, how's it going? Cringey. Like, 4 a.m. 4 a.m. I don't know. Do you even sleep, Cringey? By the way, so we're finally moving on to the 2-15, by the way, so if you don't like bullet lollies, get the fuck out. Okay. I'm gonna beat 2-15 unless it kills me. I just can't stop, okay? 3 hours. Yes, I'm still fucking stuck on Junko because of her bullshit. I spent an hour on the fucking last spell card. I can't wait to see how many fucking times I died on this piece of shit. Now I get everybody's favorite mode of window for streaming. Classic. Yay, I love Windows 7 Basic. It shows everyone everything. I swear to fucking God, I am ready to fucking make some junk out of this. Okay, for the. Okay, there you go, working. I'm ready to die. I just need to enter the zone, man. Fuck. Okay, I need keyboard for this shit. That's right. Controller is too imprecise. Fuck! Fuck. Okay, too soon. You want some new music? I can put on some new music. I've tried that, Cringey. I can put on some new music, man.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star, get your game on, go play.
Fuck.
Hey now, you're a rock star, get the show on, get paid.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars.
Fuck.
Break the mold. It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ. Judging by the hole in the satellite picture, the ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it, and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star, get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star, get the show on, get paid.
All that glitters is gold.
Oh, goddammit. Me. You junk!
Hey now, you're an all-star, get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star, get the show on, get paid.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars.
I'm coming closer.
Could I spare some change for gas? Don't glow, go. You'll never shine if you don't glow.
Actually, I do think I have a motivational playlist. Here we go. Yes! 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 Wait, I'm trying to copyright this so I don't get a copyright strike by, I don't know, until the parody parts of the music kicks in. Come on! I will win to this song! Oh, fuck. Yes, wait a second. Come on. Don't sue me. Copyright strikers, this is a parody. I swear to God, this is a parody. The greatest parody in all of existence. Come on.
Play Minecraft to cook some raw fish because they smell really nasty. Kill some mods before you get on their plates so you don't get to feel the pain. And then you craft and mine and dig to gain experience points, yeah. And then it's tried to get raw pork from pigs. Has
fuck.
No end, but it's still the best game.
It's the eye of the spider, it's the magnanimous fight. Every doubt, I'm an excellent fighter. Blah blah. There's something about creepers and zombies, cause it is the eye in the eye of the spider.
Never eat the rotten flesh, it makes you starve in the night. Tame a wolf and train it to play fetch, and donate if you want to survive.
Donate? Why would I want to donate, man?
Eye of spider is poison in one bite. Oh, look out.
Is this kid getting really meta with his lyrics or what?
Fighter. The creepers and the zombies, other mobs of the night. Spiders give you some strength in the eye of the spider.
Why won't you die, Junko?
Don't fall into the void, it's so odd. When it comes to your days, they're the masked ones.
The masked ones?
Is a failure, no evil. Game on, just the villain of the great York's cast. It's the eye of the spider, it's poison in one bite. Oh, look out, I'm an excellent fighter.
Oh, fuck me.
The creepers and the zombies, other mobs of the night. Spiders give you
I really want to bomb my way out of this. I really, really, really want to fucking bomb my way out of this.
Of the spider.
Fuck me. I want to bomb my way out of this so badly, you don't understand how it feels.
The eye of the spider.
But I can't because she gets even fucking worse than this.
The eye of the spider. The eye of the spider.
Yeah. Ah, ah, oh my god! Ah, 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 right at the end of the song! Oh, ah. I'm sorry. Now, oh god! It worked! The song worked! And it only just begins, guys. We need to start from ground one. Okay, come on, kid.
Play Minecraft to cook some raw fish.
Fuck.
Because they smell really
back to,
nasty.
Back to controller.
Kill some mods before you get on their plates so you don't get to feel the pain.
Oh, fuck. And there's one safe spot I noticed right there.
To gain experience points, yeah. And then it's trying to get raw pork from pigs. Has no end, but it's still the best game.
Oh, fuck.
It's the eye of the spider. It's poison in one bite. Oh, look out. I'm an excellent fighter. The creepers and zombies, other mobs of the night. Spiders give you some strength in the eye of a spider.
Oh, fuck. I'm sorry, I'm still really shaken up from that previous victory.
The rotten flesh, it makes you starve in the night. Tame a wolf and train it to play fetch. And don't hit if you want to.
Fuck,
survive.
I accidentally moved to the right.
It's the eye of the spider, it's poison in one bite. Oh, look out, I'm an excellent fighter. The creepers and the zombies, other mobs of the night. Spiders give you some strain in the eye.
Like one safe spot, like right here. Okay, not there. See that line on her dress?
Don't fall in to the void, it's so odd. When it comes to your days, they're the last ones.
Oh shit!
Is your fell, he's no evil game on. Just the villain of the great York's cast. It's the eye of the spider, it's poison.
I can never see this coming.
Oh, look out, I'm an excellent fighter. The creepers and the zombies, other mobs of the night. Spiders give you some string in the eye of the spider.
Ah, I had it right there. I had a good position right there. It's like right here near this nudge on her dress. Fuck. Minecraft fans transcend normal gender norms, cis scum. Is it safe?
The eye of the spider.
Oh fuck, it isn't. It rotates. She rotates.
The eye of the spider.
Getting better. Oh, crap. Some. Told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with a finger and a thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, tears start coming and they don't stop coming. They do the rules and they hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets mopped but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see, so what's wrong with... Okay, this is actually... unfortunately loud. Hey now. I swear to God, these wrinkles. God dang, I was in a good position there. I was actually in a really good position there. Junko, you're a piece of trash. I don't know what I'd do with you if your name was Junko. Well, your name is Junko, so I have the right to call you a piece of trash, you piece of trashy junk. Fuck. It's called Modest Mouth by Neil C. Segura, however you pronounce his fucking name. crap. Itchy nose. Crap. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed did the rules and I hit the ground. What an ow, god damn it, why do I keep impaling myself with these damn laser spikes? God damn it. God dang it, I was doing so well too. Oh no. Gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. Welcome to Unlimited Smash Mouth Theater. Oh fuck. There is no lore to this. On her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop 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 coming. Actually, on that giant star spell where she was throwing a bunch of stars at me, I didn't check how many times I died trying that. I'm gonna go do that right now. You need to pay Vatty Vidya enough patron bucks to get the Touhou lore guys. ...172 times! Oh, that's just lovely. They don't stop coming and 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 they don't stop.
I recognize some kind of pattern to this. Fuck. Okay, now I'm just ramming into crap. Stop coming and they don't 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 stop. There is a pattern in there, I can tell you that. Like some kind of pattern just. And they don't stop coming 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 and they don't
don't stop coming and they 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 don't stop coming and they
More? Oh god, there's a lot of Smash Mouth in this playlist.
I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back?
Fuck.
You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow.
Ah, god dang it.
You're an all-star, get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star, get the show on, get paid. And they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media man begs to differ. Judging by the hole in the satellite picture, the ice we
I'm just getting
is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star, get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star, get the show on, get paid.
Come on! I'm just... Why did I move up?
Somebody wants as good as spare some change for gas. I need to get myself away from this place.
I'm just like panic moving at this point.
I could use a little fuel myself and we could all use a little change. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I'll hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but
Okay, I think I kind of see a pattern. I think I see a pattern. Yeah, mouse to do those tight maneuvers. That worked for a while, what? That worked for- Oh. I think I found a good nudge spot. Mm-hmm. No, Cringey! Stop trying to make me give up! I'm not gonna give up. There's only two more spell cards to go. Fuck. Somebody banged on the door next door! Oops. Where are the good men gone? The gods.
Isn't there a white light upon the fire? Late at night, a person I turn and I dream of what I.
So it's like a clock, that like how our pattern works. Fuck. Panic there. God dang it. I want to reduce Junko into a pile of junk. Oh, Jesus Christ. I will die. Hate the bottom spikes though. I don't know where the spikes are coming from. Surrender to this piece of junk. I am the best. Oh, fuck off, you piece of shit alarm. How do I even turn you off? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, fuck you, game. I'm not done. I'm the best! You cannot beat me. No question. Don't hug the curvy bits, okay. Panic maneuver. I've got this in the bag, Cringey. I know it. I understand that, just to keep panic maneuvering. Gotta hug the right of the curvy bits. Pop up distracted me there. I don't care if I have 1 hour of battery left. My battery will be fine. I understand that, Cringey, just remembering that amidst all this chaos. Gotta enter the zone. Thank you. There we go. This is it. I'm sorry, we need Touhou music for this last bit, because it's going to be fucking hell. Hello. Overflowing impunity indeed. Hey, guess who has two bombs for hell? Fuck. Second to last spell, Cringey. There's one more spell after this. Can you use keyboard for this? Try the corner. Well, that's because it contained Flintstones footage, King. Oh God. It really gets... Like, I saw, try to see a few videos to see how people, like, got through the patterns, and they just bomb spam their way around. People fucking bomb spam their way out of these ones, at least for the footage I saw. Now fuck you. Jesus. You know, why are we even helping the racist moon rabbits? It's like, these rabbits came here to it's like, oh, we're gonna exterminate everyone. It's like, okay, let's help you get your home back then, buddies. And like, they are in no way, shape, or form buddies, game. Why are we even helping the moon? Let Junko win, please. Why are we helping the rabbits? Or the moon people, at least. No, it's like helping the Nazis, man. It's like, okay, no, it's okay. You won't, okay, Nazis. We'll help you exterminate all the Jews in Germany as long as you stop invading us. It's so overwhelming so quickly, damn it. Dang it, Bobby. How did I escape that? How did I escape that? Please, Daddy, be Jungle, be gentle. Fuck! Let's read the story in the operation description. Story, Raymond Sané. When urban legends were manifesting in Gensokyo, a rumor started to spread that Apollo never went to the moon. At the same time, a metallic spider appeared around the mountain. The spider appeared to be slowly wandering around. Raymu.
So what's this weird machine you mentioned?
Sané.
It happened in the book.
So why is the Mars rover there? So it's the Mars rover apparently returned there because I don't know. They thought they went to Mars, but they actually went to Touhou land. Dude, this is DeviantArt fanfiction tier of writing. So the story is that the Mars rover lands in Touhou land. Okay, it seems like the diamond formation seems to work best. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Why is the Curiosity rover in Touhou land? Is there a manga I have to read to understand this? Like, did the Curiosity rover project really fail that hard? Like, oh, dude, Dude, we entered. I didn't know Mars had this much lollies on it. Fuck me. Well, Zun was gonna add an old man to who at the end of 12, but he was afraid the fans would rage or something like that. Fuck me. God dang it. It's like so hard to predict when it'll appear again. We have to slow down. It's just irritating because it slowly speeds up. It breaks my flow. Okay. You know, to be honest, I really couldn't give two and a half a fucks about Silver Gunner's high-quality rips. Maybe a few of the granddad ones? Yeah, sure, I could give a fuck about, but... well, that's the project. It got really old after a while. Fuck me! God dang it. God dang it. God dang it. I would bomb my way out of this one if the next spell card wasn't even fucking worse than this. Actually, I might bomb myself out of this one. I think now is a good time to fucking give up now. Fuji's drawing again. Fuck. My head's a bit fried right now. I think now's a good day to call it a day, you know? So, see you in the Discord, I guess.